Hello, and welcome to this month's Lab Minute, the video where we cover topics on everything to do with the lab, and we make it quick. This month, we are going to have a conversation on magnetic 3D cell culture and speak to its impact on the future of drug discovery. Growing cells in 3D has become increasingly popular in the last decade, with specific innovations such as magnetic 3D cell culturing opening the door for breakthroughs that meaningfully benefit the scientific and medical communities. So what scientific discoveries will be aided in the near future thanks to innovations like magnetic 3D cell culture? First, a faster path to disease models and treatments. With 3D models being more predictive of the actual cell behavior, the future holds promise for more effective disease models and treatment faster than with 2D. Over 90% of promising preclinical trials fail to reproduce their results in humans, which wastes time. But with 3D cells recreating the in vivo environment, the risk of having the same issues is minimized. Currently, patient tumor-derived organoid models have been successfully created from pancreatic cancer cells through magnetic 3D cell culture methods, which allow for the testing of various drug treatments on organoids that more effectively represent a human cancer disease model. Second, fewer mistakes. Usually, when a new methodology comes into the marketplace, change is slow and comes with challenges due to unfamiliarity to new processes. However, magnetic 3D cell culture uses the same 2D workflows that researchers are accustomed to using, paving the way for a more rapid transition to 3D methodology with minimized cell loss. Finally, a shift away from animal testing models. With the ability to grow spheroids in the lab on a scalable level, the need to test treatments and drugs on animal subjects is thereby reduced. In addition, breakthroughs are currently in progress for the capability to grow entire organs. As animal testing has recently been banned in Europe, the need to develop alternate relevant disease models is becoming more critical. Thanks for listening. Did you like this video? If you have ideas for other topics for Lab Minute videos, let us know in the comments below. Thank you for watching this month's Lab Minutes.